Hello chess friends, as there are no big chess events on the horizon, I thought why not take a look at a nice puzzle. So the puzzle you have on the screen is a classic Sam Lloyd's puzzle. It's white to move and checkmate in 3 moves. It has a very aesthetic solution to it, so go ahead, pause the video and try to solve it yourself. Okay, so hope you have come up with the answer. If not, it will certainly surprise you. The first move that delivers mate in 3 is Rook to f4. So what's the idea behind this move? Let's take a look. If the black king takes the pawn, now here comes the surprise. White has castles. Now the only move for black is to play king to h3, and now rook 1 to f3 is checkmate. Okay, that's a very nice checkmate. Let's go back and see if what happens if the black king takes a rook. Interesting. Now we have king to f2. Only move for black is king h2, and now rook h4 delivers a very sweet checkmate. So hope you have enjoyed the puzzle. If you want to check out more puzzles like this one, then do subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and stay tuned.